In this video, I'll show you how to back up your Raspberry Pi. Raspberry Pi backups are important because if your microSD card gets corrupted or if the Raspberry Pi gets unplugged before it has shut down, there's a risk of data loss. This is a free application that you can install on your Raspberry Pi that can back up your Raspberry Pi manually or on a schedule. To install it, you can copy and paste the command from the description. To make your first backup, click Create My First Backup. Then select which folders to back up and which ones to ignore. This will be a folder like your user directory or an external drive like the Raspberry Pi NAS I made in a previous video. Then select your backup location. I selected an external drive. If you want to password protect your backup, you can enter it here or you can skip. And now your files will be backed up. When it's done, go up to the menu and click Preferences. You can set how long you want to keep your backups or set a schedule. My backup drive is small, so I will select 3 months. And I will schedule weekly backups. Now your files are backed up. Thank you for watching. If you found this video helpful, please like and subscribe to the channel with notifications turned on. I try to make Linux and Raspberry Pi videos almost every week.